it's abnormal because for the second time in a year, the people of Scotland have the chance to deliver real change for Scotland. And that's why I'm voting.